In this course, I have tried to take away the differences between GIMP and Photoshop. The differences that remain are described in this chapter. I will explain why these differences are there and how to deal with them. I have opened DEAR. A difference between GIMP and Photoshop is focus. If I click on the layer panel, I can walk through the layers with my up and down arrow keys to select a different layer. I can, however, also use the arrow keys to move the content of a layer. To do this, I first have to click on the canvas. By clicking on the canvas, I take the focus away from the layers panel and bring the focus to the canvas. Now the arrow keys behave in a different way. They can now be used to move the content of the selected layer. In Photoshop, you can't walk through the layers with the arrow keys. Instead, in Photoshop, you will always move the content on the canvas. If you don't want to click on the canvas because of the possibility of moving something, you can double right-click on the canvas instead. Double right-clicking is a quick and safe way to bring focus to the canvas for using the arrow keys. In the next lecture, we will look at the active tool.